Chapter 14. Hershey the Chocolate Man. Milton Snellway Hershey was an American confectioner. He was born on 13 September 1857 in Derry Township, Dauphin County, Pennsylvania. People say that Milton Hershey began life thinking about candy. His first job was with a local printer. Hershey was an apprentice to the printer, but was soon dismissed. Hershey's mother came up with the idea that he should start working in the candy trade. She sent him to a local confectioner so that he could learn about the confectionery business. After a time, Milton moved to Philadelphia, where he set up his first candy shop. Although he worked very hard, the business failed. He then moved to Denver and met a candy manufacturer who took him under his wing. It is at this job that Hershey learnt about quality caramels, which can be made with fresh milk. Learning that fresh milk helps candies to stay fresh and sweet was a turning point in Hershey's life. Armed with this knowledge, Hershey decided to borrow some money from his mother's family to start a business of his own and move to New York City. However, the candy business Hershey set up in New York failed as well. Unfortunately, this time people who loaned Hershey money lost a significant amount along with Hershey. This was extremely disheartening for Hershey, and he vowed that he would definitely repay them when he succeeded. The idea of success never deserted Hershey. Once again, he ventured bravely. This time, he preserved to make fine caramels, which were an instant success. He paid back his creditors and later sold the business for $1 million. Hershey still dreamt of making chocolates, a dream that was fluttering its wings in his heart. With research and hard work, he hit upon a method of making chocolates. In 1894, he founded the Hershey Chocolate Company in Lancaster, Pennsylvania, as a subsidiary of the Lancaster Caramel Company. Later, he set up business in the small town that came to be known as Hershey, also in Pennsylvania. He built a large factory and housing for his workers close to dairy farms. His greatest pride was Hershey Industrial School, now called Milton Hershey School, for orphan boys. During the Great Depression, Hershey added buildings to his town when money was scarce all around. His commitment to society was so intense that during World War II, he developed a chocolate bar which soldiers could carry with them easily as emergency food. The U.S. government honored Milton Hershey for his contribution. Hershey died on 13 October 1945 at the age of 88. The town of Hershey continues not only as a world-class manufacturing town, but also as a tourist attraction. The legacy of Milton Hershey also lives on, as the Milton Hershey School continually educates thousands of children every year.